know what? This is one strange place. Rocks with holes in them. Dug up ground as far as the eye can see.
Not always. They say this used to be a huge ancient city. Now there's nothing but desert left.
We all know what happened. The Darkson calamity happened. They say the Darkhairs used some kind of dark arts to burn the city. Left nothing but ash.
Can't see what kind of magic it used to burn up this much land, though. It's just crazy.
I don't know. Isara said that was a myth with no real historical evidence.
Look, their kind has been digging up Ragnite since forever. So who's to say they don't know some weird, Darkson-y type way to use the stuff as a weapon? I'm just saying.
Anyway, as I was saying, we are in the middle of the Badlands. And what exactly are we doing here?
We've received some intelligence. They're saying the Imperials have set up a base near the Barius Ruins. Squad 7 was sent out here to investigate. We need to verify the information.
Empyreans here? Some sandbox to come play in. I don't get those Empyreans. Who knows what they're thinking?
She's right. Something is definitely up here. I mean, I just can't figure it out, you know? Why would they occupy this place?
Enemy sighted! Tanks at 040. Distance 800.
Hold on.
Yes. There are foot soldiers as well. And they're taking up combat positions.
Well, it looks like we found our bad guys.
Squad 7, combat formation.
I didn't think you could look any gloomier.
Oh, it's you. Leave me be.
No need to be unfriendly, is there? Is there something on your mind, Gregor?
His Grace Maximilian. Barius holds no strategic worth. Why lead a force there himself?
He took Selvaria with him, so it probably has something to do with the Valkyrer.
His Grace places too much stock in the power of the Valkyrer.
Maybe. But I can understand the fascination easily enough. The power of the Valkyrer is enough to claim all of Europa. Maybe the entire globe.
Even without it, the Empire's military strength is quite capable of taking control of Europa.
The stronger you are, the shorter that road. I say let him be. My homeland's independence is riding on Maximilian's word. I need him to return to the court with enough clout to honor that deal. Relax, we'll hear all about their desert adventures soon enough.
You will now be briefed on the operation. All right, we're set to begin. Good luck.
The enemy's spread out through the desert region. Squad 7, move out!
This is really something else. I've never seen rocks with holes like these.
Folio is saying those holes are the result of the same blast that scorched the area. There are furrows dug into the ground, too. Must have really been some explosion.
Are you serious? That's crazy.
Yeah, but those trenches and rock walls should make for solid cover.
On an open field like this, we'll use whatever we can get. Squad 7, move out! Order's in order. See what you get?
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Leave it all to me. Leave it all to me.
On the move now.
In order.
See what you get?
My turn, okay?
I'm afraid my gun is gonna melt.
Down. Everybody be careful.
Let's do this thing.
I'll do my best.
Thank you.
Tighten up perimeter defenses.
Enemy sighted!
Just stay calm and get it.
Next partner!
Man down, everybody.
Stay sharp out there. Focus.
Medic! Sit tight. Help's almost there. Please, help them. Please.
Stick it out, soldiers.
Stopping me!
Nice work! Keep taking them down!
On the move now.
Take care of it.
My turn, okay? Enemy sighted.
I'm sure it's...
On the move now.
Come on, hit.
Push forward.
Leave it all to me. Found a target!
Ha!
makes things a bit...
I'll take care of it.
I'm on.
Move now.
Leave it all to me. There's another one. There's another one. Here we go. Gotta love nature.
We could fry an egg on the hood of this thing.
This.
Speed is the key to mission.
You're done.
Okay?
I'm sweating an ocean complete with a sandy beach.
Moving out.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Yeah.
we go!
Imperial unit sighted. Please be careful.
Combat!
Target sighted.
Gotta love nature.
Foot soldiers, move out!
Thank you.
Leave it all to me!
There's another one!
Been waiting here.
Love nature.
You're clear to advance. Move out. Enemy
hostile
unit sighted at 10 o'clock.
Fire! Been waiting here.
Error in
turn, okay?
Keep an eye on the uneven ground as you walk.
Medic! Don't you worry! I'll take care of it!
You'll be okay. Don't worry about a thing.
An error in judgment could cost you everything.
On the move now.
Here we go. Combat! Entering combat!
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Just watch this!
It looks like the wind's really picking up.
I suspect it's a sandstorm, Lux. These Badlands are infamous for sandstorms, bad enough to drop visibility to zero.
I see. That'll make it tougher to spot the enemy until the storm blows over.
Yes, but the same applies to the enemy. Now is our chance to advance undetected. Hiding within the sandstorm is a valid tactic when crossing ground with no natural cover.
Good idea. Thanks, Ease. Thank you.
I'm sure it's hot.
Leave it all to me!
Pace yourself. Keep your stamina up.
Here we go!
Gotta love nature.
Damn it, I'm under fire!
All units, take your...
Here we go!
Fire!
love nature.
Fire!
Entering combat.
Enemy unit neutralized.
Thank you. Entering combat.
I'm afraid my gun is gonna melt.
Enemy sighted.
Try to keep that front line strong.
Let a chance slip past you.
Now. Entering combat. I'll take care of it. Found a target!
It's so hot!
I'll try my best!
God.
bit easier.
Medic!
They'll make it! That's a promise!
Make good use of cover as you proceed.
Here we go! Gotta love nature.
An error in judgment could cost you everything.
Moving out! Moving out!
Operation complete. We took their base.
What's this supposed to be, anyway?
What a weird place for something like this.
There you all are.
Hey there, Faldio. I didn't know you were out here, too.
I'm an archaeology major, remember? I was ordered to observe the ruins' interior.
The shape of it really is unusual. I've never seen anything like it.
I feel like I've seen it before somewhere. Where could it have been?
This building was supposedly erected millennia ago by the Valkyr themselves.
So they actually existed then?
Yes. The Valkyr make a sudden appearance in European history thousands of years ago. Records say they brought with them incredibly advanced technology and divine might. Then one day, their history just ends. The Valkyr just disappeared.
I always thought they were just a myth.
That's it. I remember now.
Remember what, Welkin? What are you shouting about?
The Dread Nautilus. This structure looks just like a Dread Nautilus.
A Dread Nautilus? What's that?
You don't know? They're marine cephalopods. They live inside pointy spiral shells. And these ruins look just like that shell. I wonder if there's some connection there.
Welkin, you can be such a...
What's up?
Nothing. Forget it.
Right. Let's take a look inside then. We may find some clue to why the Empire is out here.
Alicia, I want you to come help Faldio and me look around inside. Largo, Rosie, and Isara, you stay here. Be on the lookout for movement in the area.
All right, sir. Please be careful.
Tell me, Silvaria, do these walls offer an answer to our search?
I pray. Where sleeps the ancient power?
What do you read, child?
Valkov, the Holy Lance, scorcher of the vast earth, asleep eternal in the bosom of Randris. Made pillar of its keeper's keep, kept thereby for eon without end.
Then it's true. The Sacred Lance lies buried within Rongreese's walls.
But Your Grace, how do you intend to control the Lance once it is found?
Worry not. A beast fit to bear that burden will soon be at our disposal. With this, our dream is made hard fact. Our crown shadow will extend to all of Europa.
Chapter 7, The Battle at Boreas.